Spirit of Prophetic Worship. My name's Diane Roberts. 1 Corinthians 14 verse 3. But those who prophesy speak to people to strengthen, encourage and comfort. Now this time of Christmas is over. Jesus is here with you. In the war-torn world, our faith is being tested. I pray for the spirit of love, joy, and our care for the world, our care for the creatures within the world. Be blessed by Jesus. The new day is coming. The evening star is here. Life on earth is going to change. We are in the end times. Bless us.